Now to see who goes first, can we play poker?
Yeah.
Poker?
Well, actually, no, we can't play poker with this many. Right now. Let's just high roll.
Tattoo, yeah. Prophetic prism.
Okay, I will take my 45. Maths, we're good at it.
Your whole turn.
Yeah. Okay, that beats 40. That does not beat 45. So
I'm taking already.
I can't count that.
Okay. Well, all of yours were lower than all of mine.
That's
so.
Right. That's all that matters.
Without knowing what you're on, I'll be on the play. Mm-hmm. I think that's right. I'll be on, in other words, I'll go first.
The very first turn I get selfish.
And I'll get the life counter out in just a quick one. Just a quick second. I will keep this.
I was completely wrong.
Pass.
I'll make it survive.
I plugged it back. I did. Would you mind getting my phone? It's that
I bet you can see
right there. I appreciate it. It has my life counter on it.
All lands.
All right. I don't know what colors you want to be. We're gonna keep it a secret for right now.
Combat.
Pass turn.
Two.
So secret's out.
I got you.
I'm red.
Wait, I think it's in my pocket.
Okay. Secret's out. You're green.
Pass.
That's turn.
Oh,
offshoot. Okay. I respect that. All right. You know what?
You know what? I'm not even going to
secret's out. I'm also green.
Yeah.
We're good.
Are you still
it makes green mana. Oh, yeah, we have defenders, both of us.
Yeah.
And then I'll run past turn. Yeah, it definitely gets there.
Here's my plus one.
Trigger.
Or my
gain a life.
No.
Sure.
Go. Puzzle knot for free. Gain another life. Draw card. Hedron Archive.
T1 Glycerelf is not sponsored by Thorier, but wishes he were.
No, so you just basically go back.
It's on
25.
Oh, okay.
You just basically go to the same life you were just going to play puzzle knot, which is not a really life path. Because you lose one life and you gain it back.
Yep. I'm going to move to combat.
Going, no, okay, two.
Pass. I'm just going to pull myself out of range. That's all I have
pass
to
turn.
Do.
You're not really having to pull yourself out of range if there's no creatures to worry about.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Draw.
Somehow, the last turn I actually get a creature.
Sanctum of Ugin.
Uh-huh.
T1 Glister Elf is sponsored by Storm Brand Cereal.
Sacrifice, you turn off.
Oh, you gain another?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Tap three, play natural connection, search my library for a basic land.
Battle spinners for free, gain one, lose one, draw card.
Enters the battlefield tapped, gain another one.
Red, blue, problem with Kozilek.
I feel
you. Gain two.
It's not bad for a time on a Tuesday.
Move to combat, swing for
fast.
Pass Tuesday.
Pass.
Oh, I've got to hurry, because your deck is doing exactly what my deck doesn't want it to do, so... I've got to hurry.
Go.
Jesus.
Draw.
The one that doesn't even have 20 lands in it.
Inventor's Fair?
Yeah.
This deck doesn't even have 20.
Play for free.
Oh my god.
Hedron Archive.
Last turn.
I definitely think. When Hedron Archive calls that.
Oh yeah. You're right. Good call.
Just because I don't think we're going to win this one.
One, two. Sack, draw two cards. Two. Terrarian for free, gain three.
Gain three? Oh, yeah. I forgot. For each. I keep forgetting.
When he enters the battlefield,
support
two. Okay, cool.
So I put on one on him.
Yeah. Sacrifice.
One on him.
I got you. Or, oh, you got it. Excellent.
Good with these.
Good.
So he's a 1-3.
A 1-4, yeah.
The Terrarian.
And that's a 4-2?
Or he needs a 4.
How to play here. What was I gonna do?
Sounds good.
You have the funeral tapping to do that, but you couldn't because it was tapped the Tehran.
Move to combat.
Okay. Incendiary flow, exile it.
Sphinx for 7.
Okay.
Pass the turn back to you.
I'm at 4.
Pass. Nothing. Good game.
All this green mana.
You know what?
Yeah, I can't do much with it, though, so I'm going to go
untap. And
draw.
Oh. You're just tapping him to attack?
I just untapped.
Oh, okay. Just make sure.
Yeah. I'm going to tap two. Mm-hmm. Sactarian for red black. Draw a card. Play for free. Lose one, gain one.
Now it's time.
I finally got one.
I got one.
Tap.
Sack. Yeah, we're going to
draw a card.
Destroy one of your lands. Yeah, you have plenty. So we're not there. Esther.
Solitaire plays a solitaire deck. It is.
No. 1, 2, 3.
Sack. Sack puzzle knot.
He is so lucky.
Worry.
And I still have some in my hand.
You play worry. I can play an additional land on each of my turns.
Okay.
I'll play two lands for my turn.
I'm not hearing well in my right ear, just to give you a heads up. So sorry about that.
Move to combat.
There we go. Let's not make it both, please.
I can't do that. All this and all your creatures,
you're dead as fuck.
You know what?
Doesn't like solitaire decks.
No, I don't
we'll
mind.
Destroy another one.
That I can't.
Pass turn.
I play all the solitaire.
I think it's hilarious.
The pummeler is the next card.
Come pummel.
And then the next card.
Okay.
I was just saying.
Gain another life.
Oh yeah.
No, you want travel instead of haste.
No, I was because I had plenty of cards in my hand that game.
Natural connection again.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so okay.
Which rush of adrenaline would give?
Sorry.
You know, pulse.
Pulse. Good. You gain six. And then you get a land creature back.
For the rest of the game.
Really.
Land.
Okay.
That's all I got in there to take back.
Well, you've got a creature in there.
No,
it's exiled. You're right.
If I didn't
right.
do the thing. Every time
I did.
Played this
my bad.
Card, it has mana flooded me. Self-battle. Hey, it looks like I got plenty of damage.
It's true.
And more.
He's good at looking on the bright side. Another captive.
Yeah.
Defense. We're good.
Extra plants.
Master.
I got really tired of them.
The defenders will stare off at each other.
Card.
Yeah.
I gain another life.
I was always one shot by the warrior.
Three more. Play another pulse.
Okay. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Get my land back.
OTK defenders. Oh no. They use all consuming gluttony. And
indeed, you are at 37
and they
to my 20.
Try attacking your face down.
It yeah. works.
It's on you.
And it one-shots them because it's like 9,000 in the pins.
We'll play a world breaker.
Person that would do that.
Sorry, I'm
trying to. Yeah. Well, when it's cast, I'm going to exile a land, artifact, or enchantment. And since there aren't any artifacts or enchantments, we'll exile that land.
Push.
And then, after that, we'll just pass the turn.
Because I need to, actually.
Yay.
No.
He has main board Pulse of Moross against the land destruction deck, guys.
I get another life.
Oh, man.
For that. Tap one.
No, what?
Jaddi Offshoot. Okay.
How about you anymore?
Jaddi. Did you want to play the Jaddi Offshoot first so you gain an extra life?
Sure, if you want to do it that
cool.
way.
Cool.
That's great. Oh, let's see. What do I got? I got 3 cards left.
Mm-hmm.
It's on you.
This is about to be really, really, really interesting.
And YouTube, if you're wondering why I didn't do that, there's a reason.
I can't, dude, I'm half blind. I can't even see what that is.
Oh, no, not you. YouTube.
I can already see it in the near future.
It's a, I should show you then. It's a Sanctum of Ugin. It taps for one, or I could have sacrificed it when I cast this guy, but I didn't because of something else I'm doing. So, combat. Rar.
What is he?
It's a 5/7.
I'll take the 5.
Okay. I think you're being at 34 is alright.
Alright.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Also, Marasa OP.
Against the land destruction deck?
Yeah.
See, I had a hard time. Don't play that card.
That game gives you, like, 6 life and you get.
Dude, I'm running it in modern. I don't even care. Landfall, land enters. +1/+1 till end of turn. Okay.
but still good to just say it.
It's on you.
End of turn?
Yep.
I'll tap all of these for mana. I'm going to pay the 7 to transform this. Transform Ulvenwald Captive into Ulvenwald Abomination. You know what? We'll just take it out.
Sorry.
Draw for turn.
It's a good thing to know.
Rar.
Fumeral.
Rar.
Pass.
I mean, it's an Eldrazi. It should sound like something like that.
Your turn.
Score draw.
Okay.
Fumeral. Pass.
Combat? Rar? Swing 9?
Okay.
No, I'm actually gonna. It's your turn after that.
Okay. Untap.
Draw.
We will.
Oh, it's a 5-7 and a 4-6.
Aether?
Okay.
Get one energy
go. Main phase 2.
15 energy later.
Oh. Exile that one. I will play a Deathcap Cultivator, which is just another ramp creature. I definitely does not have Delirium. They're all sorceries, so we're pretty far from that. This one's getting replaced when the new set comes out. And I'll pass the turn.
18.
Your turn. One tap. Draw.
Why?
Weird to say I'm replacing a rare with a common, but it's true.
Deadlock trap. Enters tapped. I gain 2 energy. Go to 3. Pass.
I don't have a reason to play that. It doesn't give me any good at the moment.
Do I have it in here? Nope. Oh well.
Colorless.
Okay.
Larger than life on this.
Okay.
Sorry.
No blocks. 12.
Your turn.
I'll tap. Draw. We're gonna play an island.
Those are
free
twos.
Boom.
Chase. Can you give this name too? Wait, oh yeah, different Jace.
I keep thinking he basically can switch into a control bit.
We're gonna go 6, scry one. Bottom. Draw. Pass.
Doesn't work. I ain't gonna do that good. I'll take it.
That's 9.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Close.
Huh?
Back to the natural on your.
Gain 2.
Alright, I'm gonna respond.
Oh yeah, yeah. Good catch.
I'm gonna pay 1.
Tap
that. Yeah. Okay, it's dead.
9. 23.
Okay. How did that get tapped?
You tapped it for something.
Draw.
What on earth did I tap
that? Control back to 2.
You tapped it earlier.
Oh, did I just not untap it? Oh, whatever. It was tapped. Whatever. It doesn't matter.
I think you tapped it. I'm not lame, but. It don't matter.
Fumeral tapped.
Well,
I think you forgot to untap it.
Okay, it's fine. Whatever it is, I'll just leave it be.
Draw.
Okay. +2/+2. Very good. Not just to allies, but to creatures. Okay. Anything else? At the end of turn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We do the same thing. We'll transform this one. Rar becomes Abomination. And then.
Pass.
Double block it really ruined
the day, but. Okay.
To a Jace.
Okay, goes to 4. Or no, he was at 7.
Five.
Lose to you. I can count. Sometimes.
You're good like that. I will swing 13 at you.
Thank you.
Alright. Main phase 2.
Cards in hand?
2.
You and you. Sacrifice two artifacts.
Mountain.
Mm-hmm. He can't block.
We're gonna minus two Jace. Attempt to bounce Bristling Hydra.
He can't block.
Give it extra.
Okay.
Hmm.
Black, red,
blue. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ready?
I wish I could do this all at once, but my mana hasn't been
legitimately just
right. Will Structural Distortion, so exile one of your lands, and you'll take two. And then I will play another Ulvenwald Captive, and then I will pass the turn.
Response?
But yeah, like local matters where people are trying to play something.
What shot?
Alright, so you gain 2 life and trigger.
Okay. Targeting.
What is he? He's a 2.
He's a 4-3. And these are 2
fives,
but they have defender.
Untapped.
So he's a 4-3 now?
Yes.
Draw?
It's 2-1 and then +2/+2 from its effect. Mm. Oh no, wait, that's not landfall,
that's
rally.
That's rally. That's
you're right, three. You're right, my bad.
Sorry, I get the 2.
I'm sorry. I confuzzled myself.
That's all I needed for him. I do it all the time.
Tap, use an archive.
Hey, you got any last
hellions? Tap,
I'm just gonna
do it. Deadlock trap?
Sure.
That's a good reason.
Minus 2. Attempt to balance Hydra.
On them.
Yep.
Swell them 2/2.
+2/+2. You may put an additional land. Okay.
Do that. Play another one. Give him another +2/+2.
Nice. It's a 6/5 then.
Pass to you.
I love how we went from playful to.
And then I'm gonna do that.
Silent.
And give him 1/2.
I'm to the recluse. Okay.
Just for fun.
Tap it. Sure.
Cards in hand.
To get them out of my hand, because I'm tired of holding.
One's the Hydra.
Gotcha.
So he's a 7
major potential pop. Okay.
Oh, he's a 7/7.
7/7.
Block.
Bye bye.
Yeah. I think he's dead. I'm pretty sure.
I killed him.
Yep.
It's on you.
Alright.
Colossus. I'm gonna sack Sanctum of Ugin.
You get another Colossus.
Yeah.
Wait. Colossus cost.
Me too, man. I'm itching myself. I'll demolish one of your lands for lulls.
My bad.
Is it
I miscounted.
Dead or?
I
was just it's just it's in the grave.
Cost,
and then
I know it costs very cheap right now. Yes.
Swing.
You have a total of 5, 6, 7 on the board.
It's 4, 4, and 5.
Yeah, I'll block him.
Yeah.
And him.
Okay.
Alright. That'll put you to
going
1.
To tap for 2.
Just for the fun of it.
3.
Sure.
Going out, I'll go out with a bang.
Colossus.
Mm. Yeah.
+1 Jace.
Just play it on the next hand if you want to.
Oh, no, I can't play it on the next hand either.
Oh, draw?
Well, notwithstanding a good tough deck. That could do it. That
Pass
would be nice.
You still have 1 card in hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just sat in my left, so I could watch.
It takes 2 red and only have 1.
You like this board plan?
It's interesting.
It took me forever to figure out what I wanted to put in the board.
Fun times.
I don't want to lose my one creature.
Your creature or a land?
Attune with ether.
Okay.
Go to 8 energy.
You don't want to. Maybe you have another blocker in hand.
Well, then.
No, you don't.
I didn't go
that
much
of
a difference. Even if I did, I got
this card is
to play him.
Amazing.
And you're going to kill me.
I saw someone
get
pull
the
in a draft
offshoot,
and I couldn't figure out why
then
it was
play
so good.
The offshoot. And then that would be
reading the card that's like
one more
it
turn.
It combos so well with my deck. Like, so well.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I guess
play. Okay, so you got 1 card in hand?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, we might as well do that.
I mean, it's not much, but it's something.
Give me another turn to play with nothing.
Oh.
I ain't got anything in my hand to save me at this point in time.
Alright, what's the verdict?
Pass. Too late.
Okay, end of your turn. Deadlock trap?
No.
Okay, that's fine.
Rawr.
Because I don't want to die.
And then obviously you got to block the
deadlock trap.
Yeah. So you'll just take 4?
Yeah.
We're going to drop a turn.
Interesting if it works.
I wish I had my larger life now.
Play Evolving Wilds.
Alright, you do. That you do, my friend.
Pass the turn.
So one.
Sadly, I couldn't flip that at the same time. That would be nice.
You know it's bad when your opponent has a lethal after one turn.
Pay four. Aetherflux Reservoir.
I mean, I could count at one. I just couldn't attack.
Tap two.
Is it?
Prophetic Prison. Game two love.
Game six. Game two.
Trigger. Draw card.
Sure. Now, you don't have a sideboard, right?
Nope.
All right.
Go.
I won't go to mine.
End of your turn.
You can feel free.
Deadlock trap to Hydra.
I'm going
to
snap you.
We're good. Okay. We're good.
Okay, he's tapped.
Mm-hmm.
On tap.
I don't mind.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Whichever way you do yours.
Start of my turn. Deadlock trap your cub.
So, would you like to go first?
Turn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to move to combat.
Sure.
Yeah.
Swing for lethal.
I'm at three. Remember I did that.
That's usually the way to do it.
Oh, okay. Hold on, man.
Oh, no, no. I would be at two then.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so hold on, hold on. We're going to change that.
Yeah,
okay. I forgot that you did that. Okay. So we're not going to...
Hi, Offshoot. I'll, Evolving Wilds.
Yeah, so, okay.
Turn.
I'm not deadlock trapping anybody. Hydra's not tapped. Oh. You're fine. Because I'll run out of...
Forest.
So I can't do that.
Oh, was that it?
I forgot you had that. That's my bad.
No, that was my life game.
You have how many cards in hand? One?
Yeah.
Okay. So we played our land for turn. We will play.
Nice. Seems good.
It's on you.
Terraria? Actually, hold on.
Oh,
hold
if
on,
you'd
wait.
Like to
I
cut,
did have lethal. End of your turn. Deadlock trap the Hydra. Hydra's tapped. Deadlock trap the Cub at the start of my turn. You have one card in hand.
Mm-hmm.
Fumarole.
Oh. Yeah, that'll do it.
Activate Fumarole. Switch the power on Fumarole. Move to combat. Swing.
That's
all right, either way, I'm going to, out of principle, flinch out of that.
I can't even play it. Sorcery.
Revealing.
Yeah, I was so close. I was like, he made a mistake, but I was like, no,
mountain.
That's the douchiest thing to do, point out last minute, be like, hey, I have two extra life left.
I didn't even see where your life was.
I just passed turn.
I thought you had seven energy last turn, too. That's why I was trying to burn the deadlock trap on the Hydra. Because you had this on top of it, like this one. Like,
yeah.
You gain one?
It was
I gain
three
one,
plus.
And he gets a.
Plus one, plus
my
one.
My sideboard
until
playing against you is because you can kill me in one shot. Is remove every creature imaginable and hope to God it works.
There's the next three cards. The land, the
here's what I pulled against you.
Enchantment. Land,
you know
fight whenever land enters the battlefield under my control. I can either gain two life or put a 1/1 counter on target creature.
Fair enough.
And I'll swing at you for three.
I won't have a perfect game
that
this
was
time.
Opening.
I thought about bringing in the deep fiends against you,
wait.
But I was afraid I didn't want to like come in too slow.
This turn?
Yeah, it's your turn.
There we go. That was my opening hand. I only did that because I knew as soon as I get a pummeler or something.
A tune is pretty good though.
Yeah.
Like that took me off really early. If I didn't hit a second one.
Oops.
No, that's fine. I think you can already tell what I put in.
Actually, I can declare it when it says you try.
No, maybe you're really sad.
I think we have to do this now. We'll flow it, exile.
Other artifact destruction, like.
And then pass turn.
TJ, deadlock trap in this deck. It's the way to go.
Jank.
And it almost.
Is that standard or modern?
Standard.
I mean, three. Three.
It was so close.
You were. You almost had me.
I was like,
sneaky guy doing sneaky things.
Gaining to life out of nowhere.
Yeah.
No, just imagine if I like had just one random white sword.
Reach
and
the guys I put.
Like, that'll deter.
Rex is the number of creatures.
That's why I was trying
right
to hold up on
okay.
My thing, because if you were to choose my deadlock trap, when
fair
I
enough.
Swung,
it's on you.
Awesome stuff.
I need a land though.
Oh, yeah. Well, I hope you get those back.
Thank you.
What are you looking for?
Demolish one of your forests.
Which one?
Put it in the grave.
I'm looking for a.
Pass the turn, and I'll fetch while you're doing that.
Wait, don't you have
Mox Opal Mana Corrupts are the two that I really need.
Oh, yeah, because you don't want to have to switch between the two decks.
Yeah. That's the goal, is I just hate switching between the decks that I own.
I don't have a problem with it as long as.
Neckcaster Spiders, reach whenever Neckcaster Spider blocks, or
if you see how rarely I change this deck.
It gets a 2.
So, like, mine is constant.
Seems good.
The guys that play
becomes
the
a 4/3 if it blocks
like,
a flyer.
Constantly playing EDH. I'm like, I'm tired, so I just proxied it. I have a backwards magic card with some Sharpie
sure.
written on it.
See, that's how
is that what it's for, the EDH
thing? Yeah. That's why I picked these up.
masterpiece?
I prefer it to be because I like it.
Anything else go for
it? It looks pretty.
Okay. Sorry, just making sure.
Wait, wait, who's your general?
I play Brand. So artifacts are like the way to go.
You want
to
play Modern?
Yeah. Before my...
my blue red storm deck, old fashioned storm deck, gone from the game.
Will demolish another of your forest?
Too
well. Well, it's not. Well, it's not.
You have two left?
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, I wonder how the standard deck would go against.
Oh, wait,
you're playing
the turn.
Control, aren't you?
Yeah.
You don't want to play that standard deck.
Over there.
I was about to say, wait a minute.
You'll get your teeth kicked back.
You don't want to play that game.
It's like all of a sudden you just see random perfect draw.
I think even with your perfect draw, you can't beat me because lightning bolt.
Five.
Well,
what are we talking about?
Am I standard what
versus
Pummeler
what?
Day?
Pummeler standard versus Grixis control.
Oh god.
Terminate and lightning bolt. You lose that game instantly.
Yet.
Yeah. And Cole against command.
Perfect game would be four mana.
Okay.
With at least two protection for my things. Like, just imagine though. How close you would be, and it'd be like
Worldbreaker.
Oh, sorry.
We'll exile one of your forests.
Yeah.
And then I'll pass the
turn. You know what the worst thing is for a permanent deck? If you ever try building one for modern, high tax.
Why would you even try to build one for modern?
Because you can one shot somebody turn three.
Yeah. What deck for modern?
Pummeler.
But you can do that with Infect.
Yeah, Infect is just doing the same thing but better.
I know, but it would be funnier just to see someone go like. What just happened?
Alright, so you'll get a 1-1 because it's the only creature in your graveyard when that resolves.
My enthusiasm.
So there's a 1-1
anything
ooze,
is
and I
like,
take two.
Okay.
It's on you.
Like, I like playing combo decks. That's why I'd like to see a Pummeler.
I believe you.
Play a Pummeler combo deck.
Wow.
This modern hand, though.
Worldbreaker, hit the last one.
This hand is freaky.
Wait, that goes to graveyard over here.
Exile. You're right. You got it.
Rerun.
I haven't.
We'll swing five at you.
Okay.
I'm blocking
the counter spell. Okay. Use draw card. But
and then
I mean,
pass
the
turn.
Alright,
ready?
Yeah.
Water grave. Semen visions.
He's saying that with the camera on. He did it before. It's all good.
I gained one for that.
Good. Good. That's right.
We will.
And I'm gonna
draw card.
1-1 on him.
Scratch you.
Yeah.
Makes
that's
him
right.
A 3/4.
You're right. You're right. From retreat
top
to Kazandu.
Yeah.
D sideboard.
Pass.
Block.
My matchups for.
He gets a.
Creature page.
Yeah, this has reach, not flying.
Yeah.
It's the other
your
way.
Your deck has nothing to do with creatures. What a foothill.
You take my wing cons.
Alright. And that's your turn?
Your turn.
Wooded foothills, your storm.
Exactly.
You just transform it?
Didn't see that one coming.
Rar.
TJ. I'm ready to bring the sneaky
it's,
Grixis
four,
control.
So it's 14 swing.
Okay.
Blue is dead. Nobody plays blue anymore.
I'm gonna block one of them.
Okay,
I want that kill.
You'll take 9.
Yep. Magic card now.
My turn.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Don't you agree? You wish Magic Come Out was a magic card?
No!
You get to shuffle
that would be interesting.
Shuffle any number of cards you want.
Well, it would always be card disadvantage, though, because
wouldn't
it would replace itself.
Carve it and pass.
Okay.
We don't have any creatures with flying, so I can't do that.
Yeah. No flyers in this deck.
I even have the worst card for this. Because you have all those kill spells.
Which one did I go? Exile.
Oh, it's a
not
destroy.
That you know what I'm talking about.
That one's
false
just destroy. Yeah, you got it.
Scour.
And then
false scour.
I am
if that was the fourth
one
false scour,
shy. I'll put you to 1.
Untap.
That feels
draw.
Bad.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Yeah,
pretty bad. We're gonna flood strand.
Start.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
It's on you. It's in.
I'm at 19 for 1.
Yeah. So, Robert, this board.
Triple Worldbreaker seems pretty good.
He wiped me out pretty
good. Oh.
Oh, not triple
Flawless victory.
Flawless victory.
Perfect KO. I wouldn't technically call it a flawless victory. He's only got 7 life left.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Not completely flawless. You're right. He has no permanence, but I'm not at 20 life. Yeah.
Swing. Even more non-storm.
Well, good job, man.
You know how many times
for a deck you put together so quickly, how long did you say it took? Like,
I put it together too. I decided I was coming to play.
Fair enough.
And I haven't play tested it or nothing.
I keep forgetting what the word con.
And you've been out for, you said, like 10 years or so? And just getting back into the game?
Around that.
Well, I mean, there's plenty of people here that'd be more than happy to help you out or just play test against you or just, you know, whatever. Whatever we can do.
G-Probe.
Yeah. G-Probe? I'm all right, Modern.
You paying two for it?
I play Modern and EDH, so I'm good there. I don't play much Standard. And that's why I had to throw that together.
I'm working on getting an EDH deck that isn't proxied. I'm working on Kiki Jiki. Fairly cheap, but
should I try?
I have an Animar deck, but it's not a casual friendly deck.
Neither is that one.
Yeah.
Resolve?